Guys, good morning, good afternoon. It's me, your sister Evening Lady ETV, Awful Taste Recipe. Today I'm going to show you how I season my tilapia fish. First and foremost, I put 1 cube of mangin, 1 cube of chicken mangin, this cube, I put 1 cube. Then I add my grounded pepper and my grounded onions. I had my thyme, my curry. I had them together, and I also put my flavor, my pepper, so spicy. I like the flavor in my tilapia fish. I also put it a little bit, just a half spoon of it. Then I have to put my oil, groundnut oil, a little bit, you can see. I've put my salt already. Then I have to mix them together so that everything will be in tight. Then I have to keep it inside my fridge to calm down a little bit. Maybe like, I'll leave it because I'm going to fry this later in the day. I'm going to leave it for some while, but if you want to leave it, you can just leave it like 40 to 45 minutes. You can leave it, but me, I'm going to leave it for a long time because I'm going to do this later in the day. I'm going to fry them later in the day. No, put it in my oven later in the day. Okay, I will show you in my next video. Okay guys, thank you for watching my YouTube channel. God bless you. If it's your first time of watching my YouTube channel, press the subscribe button and also press the bell, and so that you can receive all my video. Okay, see you soon. If I'm putting it on my oven, then I will show you the way it looks like. Okay, bye. Hello guys, you can see I've already turn it on my pan. You can see it. I have to put it in my oven now. You see it. You push your oven in 150 degrees. Then you place it inside your oven. You can see it is already inside the oven. Then you close it. You see, put it in 150 degree, then you close your oven so that you can get cooked. As you can see, my fish is ready. See, it's working. If now my fish have dried the way I like it, you can see my fish is set. Yeah, look at my pepper sauce. You guys can come and join me. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Thank you. Bye.